know there's a lot of talk going happening in Ghana right now about a national carrier. So I wondered whether you could give us a bit of an update as to where that's up to and what impact you think that will have on your tourism strategy, your tourism numbers, and what opportunities it presents.
Ghana to come up with a national carrier. As you know, we had our Ghana Airways that didn't survive. And so there's been talk of bringing back an air carrier. And the strategic reason is one, just because we want to promote our tourism. Because like I did indicate, in terms of accessibility and air access, we are one of the best within the region. I mean, 34 air carriers currently operating in the country, and more to open. Air Namibia is coming back, and we have Rwanda Air that can bring you to South Africa and South African Airways. So in terms of air access, we are not wanting, but just so that we can promote, because one of the things that we are doing is to promote Ghana as a MICE destination. And to be able to bring in the numbers, you need your own national carrier. And so there are discussions ongoing. Some of them, I don't think we can reveal the names of the partners, because it's a bid process. We have a very stringent procurement process that airlines are going through, but I can tell you that we're not far off. Very soon, we will have a national carrier.